Yeah, this is Ben Fenimore, and here's my first Farming Simulator YouTube video. Yeah, let's see how it goes. First of all, I should make a quick edit to my controls. I'm playing with a Hammer Thunder V18 vibration steering wheel and the Logitech Extreme 3D Pro joystick. I might give you a quick look at the list of mods that I've got. These mods have got the Agron Twin, analog driving, animation route trigger, acoustic, acrostin, auto stacker, 32-bar one, the hardpoint extension, the baler, add grass mod, bank pad instead, basic gears, Can-Am Apache track, Can-Am. Chellington 2015 and Chellington Extended, Class Axion 850, Class Quadrant 1200, Xerion 3800, there's two of them. The Class, I guess, Vic, Class Weight, the Class 780 TerraTrack package, second bit of the package, that one, and the 770, Cobra Park Farm. CSZ set, the Class Axerion 650, Zoitz Agrotron, that's disabling my fast watching so I can't quickly tap between tractors. External accounts, the ferry grass hedge trimmer thing, field status, follow me, auto combine, Amazon, Patera, Amazon Prof. Trophy Hopper, Bale Counter, Square Bale Grab, Class Axion 950, Beta Version, Class Lex 550 and 560 TerraTrack, John Deere 6210R, Covert's K700A, the Crone Big M, the Kuhn FC313F/FC883 mowers, the Kuhn Citera 3000, the Kuhn VV2190 round baler, the Land Rover Defender, Marshall Mod Pack, New Holland CR Pack, New Holland Load Pack, New Holland T9 565 Smart Track, Placeable Sheds, Potting Jumbo, Thrashing Counter, Verdstat Rapid, Verdstat Mod Package, Gecko Utility Vehicle, Money Cheat, Inspector Mod, JC Fast Track, in Black and Forest Version, the Head of the Runner's Drum Day Combine, which we'll delete. All the way back down now. So that combine just didn't work, I didn't know that. And the John Deere 8360R, Cotty FRP 145, the Castle Bale Trailer, the Crone KWT 1122, the Crone Ultima CF 155XC, Crone Big X 580, Kuhn SPV Comfort 12, Lincoln Chat, the Littered Farm truck? What truck is it? It's a car. JCB 53670 Agri telehandler, the M1 1070A package, machinery rental, Cunston Farm, however you say it, Melbury Estate, Mashal Bale Trailer Pack, Merlo Turbo Farmer, Gal Cheat, New Holland T8 320, New Holland Fleet, OBE Livestock Trailer, Real Terrain, Albert Silage Roller, Painter 387, Truck, Straw Power Plant, Concrete Weight, Skid Steer, Soil Management and Growth Control, the Steel MS660 Chainsaw, Stemmerick Buck Crate, Stock Milk Sale Sign, the Unimogs, the Ursus Bale Coloured Wrap Pack, Bale 4, VG there's PDAs, motorcycle, the Zoohammer water and milk trailer, the West mod package roadside farm, auto tractor, keyboard steer, bale extension, camera mod, cam mod, chop straw for the harvesters, cause play, drive control, GPS mod, inching, mandrel attaching, and that is all of my mods. I'll link some of them, the models. I'll link the ones that I use in the videos in the description. And I get all my mods from FS UK, FS UK, the official Farming Simulator website, Farming Simulator website, of course, FS15, LS15, and I get some of them from Mod Hoster. Now that I've shown you my mods, we should get right into it. So, here we go, on to career. Let's make a new map. Yeah, let's go for hard. Let's play on. Can't decide. Got too many. Tempted to do woodside. Nah, let's go for Chellington extended. So these are my first Farming Simulator videos, and I hope you like them. Well, video, not videos. Yeah, I hope you like them, and yeah, enjoy. Leave a like and comment. Leave a comment of anything I can improve on, like realism and stuff. And leave a like if you like it. And if you want to see more, then just say and I'll do more. This is just sort of a trial video to see whether you guys like this stuff. Oh yeah, if you can hear bells, it's because I've got my Christmas jumper on, which has got bells on it, seeing as it's that festive kind of year. Right. Let's get right into it. Right. Keep forgetting I got my fast switching turned off. So, we want data one. First of all, let's see what we own. Oh, to start off with, I think a reasonable sized field would be field number one up there. So. The header is hanging off of the trailer. Do not have a clue why that's like that. shift the sled and off. Thought I turned it off. Shit. So, off down to field number one. I might, as well, seeing as we're up here, go find whatever tractor and trailer we have. Are they in here? Nope. Where are they then? Oh, that's just an empty one. Actually don't know. Oh, here's the case. And the Marshall trailer. So, we'll start this map from afresh and we'll see where it goes. Did just tuck some chunks of all then. I love that squeak so much. Just adds a whole new sense of realism to the game. Bit of life there. With the steering wheel, there is a problem between it and workers and follow me and stuff. You have to take it off of analog, put it onto digital, or let it drive for whatever reason. Like, it's not really doing that right now. Yes. I'm aiming to make the videos about half an hour long. I don't know how long it's going to be, but that is my aim. Let's do a little back to analog now, so that crash. Implications. So there isn't anything in that field I would laugh. So I'd like to say thank you to the creator of this map, Oxygen David, for making such a wonderful map. And I'll link it in the description. I will hopefully use the official link, and if you watch this and there's any problem with it, then just say and I'll change it. hitch the header. So not leaving the case parked across the road for too long. Go, 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 go. Good. In case we just could drive with the header trailer, then that'd be a bit of a disaster. Quickly cut into the vehicle. I do have the chocolate smell on it, so it gives that other sense of ease. Let's just turn it off here for a second. Bring the case in the field. So, I'm hoping to get this out before Christmas, and if it is, what do you guys want for Christmas? And if it's not before Christmas, then what have you got for Christmas? It's a bit slow there. Early Christmasy moods. When it gets like this near Christmas or something, I get hyped for it. I literally could not wait for Christmas. Right, let's go. I did try to choose a relatively small field, just for the sake of it. It will not take 3 hours to do. Sorry about that. Just trying to adjust my microphone, which is at the moment. Some headphones which have a microphone on them, and the microphone is taped to my face. Hoping to get a proper headset for Christmas, or if I don't, I'll just buy one. They're quite cheap ones, curries and pieces of gold and stuff. I'll probably do one headland or so, and then just a couple more of them. Judging at this rate, the grain is being put in the tank. We need to, well, might put in the work a bit sooner. So I need to get at least halfway around the world. Well, yeah, I've actually got halfway around. But this is going around before we're now farm to empty. I do come from a farming background, but my grandma's a farmer, my dad's a farmer, I live on a farm, I work on a farm, so I know a bit. We have 800 or so sheep, and well, we have 300 or so on our farm, and we use a share farm, our neighbouring farm, and we have another 500 or so on our, I think. The North of England mules being topped with Charolais, Texans and Suffolk. We can also run 458 acres or so of arable. Grow wheat, spring barley, winter beans, oilseed rape, and put a cup of cocoa mustard in before we put the spring barley in, as it is a green manure. If you watch my other videos, you'll see videos of us combining the corn cart and stuff. Looks like we're gonna have to go for a rug not to put the oil out. You've got like a song stuck in your head and you can't get it out of your head for ages. Yeah, that's happening right now. And it's annoying me because I'm having the urge to sing it. But I can't sing and I'm recording, so better not sing it. I said about when I was doing my mods, about the problem with my steering wheel, they're pulling to the right. As you can see at the moment, the steering wheel on the screen is towards the right, and my steering wheel on my desk is dead centre. So if anyone knows why this is, then it'd be great if you leave a comment and give us, well, essentially tell me how to fix it, because it gets very annoying. And if you guys want to suggest things you want me to do with the equipment we have, obviously, then I'll do what you want me to do. I hope I'm doing this video is to entertain you guys. And yeah. Don't you get bored? I'll start on this end. Put the header row down so you can see. I'm tempted to see the next view with the straw swath on to make some days to get some light up. I do actually have some money juice to do, but I'm not planning on using one of this. These videos. Alright, let's go jump back into the case. Let's have a quick look at what we've got. We have the TC590, the QM/16 trailer, the Varifeed 18 foot. Alright, then the header trailer, the Rapid A600S direct drill, the Trio 300M cultivator, SB700 weight, another weight, the HKD302 trailer, the FC 130 mowers, another weight. Oh, we do have a baler. I didn't think we had one of them. Ah, I could do some bales. And then Agro Star. They give us a baler but no front loader. Let's have a look. Well, with our current money situation, we might be a bit stuck for doing bales. Where am I going? No, we do not have any of the tractors that we have handled from over. So, I can see how to rent the net rolls for the crew, because you can just use them with them. They use them, but yeah. Okay, whatever they say. I have this baler, which is £1,000, and that baler, which is £10,000. The class quadrant is not the obvious choice, but I prefer the baler. Great. Brilliant. Amazing. For some reason, when I go on to the rental mod, it messes up my drive control mod, so I have to reset the vehicle. Right. Wrong button. As you can see as well, I also have the soil mod on this map. Well, if you look at the bottom right hand corner of the speedo and the dials and stuff, I have the soil mod installed for this map. So we'll position that. what's driving it, look up a bit. Now, where's the best price for this? Oh, look, amazing. We have nothing in storage whatsoever. Barley, 334 in total. It looks like we're going to Trent stores. Where's Trent stores? Ooh, right down the bottom. Because it's a long journey, we'll wait until we get another tank full. I do like these new protection stuff on these new maps. They look very realistic and firm, I would say. And I also like the new grass protection stuff. I think they're very good. Daggerwin, go subscribe to him, so there you go, Daggerwin, there's a little shout out. He does farming simulator videos, remote control tractor videos, spin tires videos, did do Euro Truck Simulator videos, and also does some machinery restoring videos, and he also has another channel called Machinery Restoring, which does, well, those are the name Machinery Restoring. If you're interested in that kind of thing. I do apologise if you can't hear me at some points in time, as my equipment is extremely basic. but I'm the software I'm using to record it, well, it's not really software, it's a screen recorder on Windows 10, and you can trick it to record your voice by getting it to play back what you're saying with your microphone over the speakers, and then it records that, so that's what I'm doing. But it only really works with headphones, otherwise you get a double sound. As you might be able to tell, I have the reel. As you might be able to tell, I have the reel to make on the tool, which is one of my favourite mods. Out of here, and it's a short cut, I hope. Yeah, brilliant. Not down there, down the next one. That'll be it for this episode, well, video, episode, whatever you want to call it. See how much we weigh on the way in. Twenty-one point nine tons, and let's go tip our load. Let's just make sure we're right on the weigh bridge. Yep. There is one thing I'd really like to see in this game, in Farming Simulator 2017, or if someone did a mod of it or something, be like more animal care, so you have to shear the sheep and milk the cows, like drench the cows and drench the sheep and stuff like that, and like the cows and calves, so the cows and calves, the cows and the sheep have like lambs and calves. Make it more realistic. 6 grand for that load. Pretty feeble. Compared to what you could get. Take a bit of a shortcut on the way bridge. Coming out at 13 turns, so you're on the wrong button. So that means we had a bit of grit. Haven't been doing maths here. About 8 ton of grain, I think. Yeah. 7. Yeah, 8 tons. About 9 ton. 9 ton or so of grain. So, we'll it probably doesn't help. The trailer isn't actually on the weigh bridge. Let's just get the trailer properly on the weigh bridge. Do 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 do. Beep. Beep 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 beep. Beep beep. Do 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 do. Yeah, 13:28. So, if I can import button hides my herd, control alt H. Maybe it might have been alt H, but yeah. Well, that's it for this video, but I will see you in the next one. So have a good Christmas if we don't put another video out before then, and a good new year. Right, see you next time. Bye.